सदाशिव समारंभां शंकराचार्य पद्मां स्मदाचार्य पर्यंतां वंदे गुरु परंपरां श्रुति स्मृति पुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्र भाष्य कृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्ति भेद विभागिने रूमवद्व्याप्त देहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। ॐ सहना भवतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। यो ब्रह्माण विदधाति पूर्वं यो वेदागुश्च प्रहिणोति तस्मै तगुम्हदेवमात्मबुद्धिप्रकाशं मुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। श्रीचिद्घनगणेशाय नमो। मह्यं सुखं नित्यं सप्रकाशं व्यापकं नामरूपयोः अधिष्ठानं बुद्धिबोध्यं बुद्धेर्दृप्यत्वं निर्मलम् अपारं सर्ववेदान्तवेद्यं प्रत्यक्परं महः तदेवाहं वक्तोऽन्यत् इति मे निश्चिता मतिः। Tattvadrishti asked, what is the case in the exemplified prapancha? What is the adhisthana and adhara for this mithya jagatva prapancha? Mithya jagata adhara adhisthana vishayaka prashnaha. एंड पूर्व प्रश्न से उत्तर किम? उत्तर इज मिथ्या जगत आत्मा एव आधार अधिष्ठान। गुरु सेड दैट यू हू परसीव दिस प्रपंच जगत मिथ्या जगत यू आर दी आधार एज वेल अधिष्ठान। नाउ इन द एग्जांपल इट वाज ए सर्प रज्जु सर्प इज सीन बाय different people different ways. I mean, Rajju is seen differently in, by different people in the Brahmasthala. You've seen example yesterday where the multiple people are looking at the same Rajju. Everybody is Brahmita and thereby each one sees the Rajju differently. There is an Adhyasa. Now this is possible when the Sakshi Chaitanya is the Adhisthana. In each case, Sakshi Chaitanya is different. In the case of each Brahmita, the Sakshi Chaitanya is different, and thereby Sakshi Chaitanya Nishtha Avidya can morph itself into different Adhyasas, Kalpita Vastus. And we have seen that the Sakshi Chaitanya, or in the earlier case, Rajyavachinna Chaitanya is the Adhisthana for Sarpa. Sarpajnana also, but Sarpa. Initially, we saw two options possible. One is Rajyochinna Chaitanya outside is different from the Sakshi Chaitanya inside. And respectively, they are the Adhisthana for Sarpa and then Sarpajnana. In the second case, we saw Sakshi Chaitanya goes out and therefore that itself is the Adhisthana for Sarpa as well as Sarpajnana, which is more closer to Siddhanta because there are no divisions in Chaitanya at all. However, in Vyavahara, what do we say? What is the Adhisthana? In Vyavahara, we don't have any mention of Sakshi Chaitanya or Rajyavachinna Chaitanya. There we'll say Rajju is the Adhara and Adhisthana for Sarpa. That is the Vyavaharika Drishtya. Because there is nothing else. In Vyavahara, Rajju is there. On Rajju, there is a superimposition of Sarpa, and Sarpa alone is seen, Rajju is missed. So, Idamamsha, we talk about Idamamsha. We do not describe what is Idamamsha really. Idamamsha, the Idanta of the Idamamsha of Rajju belongs to Adhisthana Chaitanya. This we do not talk about in Vyavahara. So, in Vyavahara Drishti, Vyavaharika Drishti, it is Rajju which is the Adhisthana. In Siddhanta, it is non-different from the Chaitanya because Rajju Jnana will take away the Sarpa as well as Sarpa Jnana. Now, I am mentioning this because this is going to come up, which has not been talked about. As Rajju has not been talked about as Adhishthana. It has been negated as Adhishthana. But in Vyavahara, in Vyavaharika Drishti or Vyavahara, we do say that Rajju is the Adhishthana. In the case of the mirage water also, we say the desert is the Adhishthana. The desert sand is the Adhishthana for the mirage water to appear. So hold on to that because that's going to come up. Hey Shishya, Tvan Nijaswarupa Jnanat, meaning Atmanaha Brahmarupena Ajnanat. This can be taken as Itham Bhute Tritya, Brahmarupena, Atmanaha Brahmarupena Ajnanat. Non-technical, I mean technically it cannot be Itham Bhute, but then that's how it can be explained as well. With a little bit, jumping ahead as Upalaksha, it should be an Upalakshana. Brahma should become a Brahma. Rupa is Upalakshana to know the Atma. Then only it will be Ittham Bhuta. Anyway, since the Tritya came up, just mentioned Atmano Brahma Rupena Ajnanat, not knowing your own real Swarupa, what happens? Tava Idam Mithya Jagat Pratibhasate. You see this Mithya Jagat. Ataha tvameva asya jagata adhara adhishthanam cha. And we saw the example of Swapna. Swapna is seen by you, not by others. Therefore, you are the adhishthana and adhara for Swapna. Who is that you now? Who is that you? In Siddhanta, we'll say Sakshi Chaitanya. However, in Vyavahara, we have to talk about someone in the Vyavahara. Although in Pratibhasika Satta of Swapna, the Adhishthana has to be talked about. It cannot be the Sakshi Chaitanya. When we discuss Vyavahara, in Vyavahara we say the Vekar is the, in Siddhanta we will say Vekar consciousness. In Vyavahara, to bridge the gap between Vyavahara and Paramarthika, we will say Vekar consciousness. So Vekar is Vyavahara, but consciousness is Paramarthika. So Vekar consciousness, this is the terminology used. Otherwise, we will say the Vekar. In Shuddha Vyavahara, we will say Vekar is the Adhishthana for Swapnika Prapancha. Swapna Prapancha as well as all the populace there. So, in that manner, this Tvam has to be taken. Ataha Tvameva Asya Jagata Adhara Adhishthanancha. The Aropa for Drishti Srishti Vada is that Jiva is limited by Antakkarana. How can he be the Adhara and Adhishthana? So there we say, when the discussion goes deeper, we say Jiva is not the Jiva that you think. The Vyavahara Jiva, Vyavaharika Jiva is not the Adhishthana. Because the discussion is at the philosophical level, and in the depth of the philosophy, we have to take the person to the Paramarthika level, and there we'll say Jiva Brahmaiva Napara, that Jiva who is the Adhishthana is Chaitanya, Sakshi Chaitanya. But in Vyavahara, if you want to talk about, you have to say the Vekar, the Jiva. Vekar Jiva is the Adhishthana for Swapna. Similarly, for the entire Prapancha, waking Prapancha also, the Vekar Jiva, his Antakkarana. But divorcing ourselves from the Vijnanavadi Mata, Kshanika, because he is Kshanika Vijnanavadi. We are not Kshanika Vijnanavadi. Our Vijnana, which modifies, is Vritti. It is not consciousness. So this difference has to be made. I am repeating it because this is an Aropa made by lot of people in the Sampradaya itself. No, you have become a Kshanika Vijnanavadi. No, we have not. We can never become Kshanika Vijnanavadi because we are Vaidikas. We follow Shruti. And Shruti says the Chaitanya is the Adhishthana for everything. Chaitanya with the Upadhi will create divisions in the way the person cognizes the Prapancha. Therefore, Ishvara Srishti and Jiva Srishti Bheda can be brought in. There, Ishvara Srishti we take as Srishti Drishti Vada. And Jiva Srishti is Drishti Srishti Vada. Then when you say Jiva Brahma Ivanapara, there are no two. The Chaitanya is one. Therefore, it is Shuddha Drishti Srishti Vada. In Vivarana at least. In Vivarana Sampradaya, it is always Drishti Srishti Vada. applicable and taught to an uttam adhikari. If we have trouble there, we think though it is blasphemy, then we should move ourselves to the creation stories and take them maybe literally initially and then move on further. Now I'm making this as a buffer because there's a lot of things which are said based on the perspective. The context has to be seen. Otherwise, it can lead to a confusion that, you know, how can Jiva with the Upadhi, with the Visheshana, Vishesha Upadhi of the Antakarana become the creator. So with such objection, we say he is not the creator. But then Vyavahara, who is the creator? Vyavahara, we do not have Chaitanya per se. Well, so you say mix up with Chaitanya. Chaitanya being there, that facilitates this projection. Otherwise, the same objection can be raised with Maya also. Maya Shakti is all right, but it is Jada. How can she create? Jada cannot create. Chaitanya cannot create. Shuddha Chaitanya cannot create. So all this manifestation of the Prapancha is due to this unholy mixture of Chit and Achit, Chit and Jada. That is true at the individual level also. And if the individual is taken as only one, non-different from the universal, then there is no other. Whoever you talk about, it is one single entity. Whether you use the terminology of the individual or of the universal, there should not be an objection. This is Siddhanta. So the questioner is Tattva Drishti. So when you say Tava, that Tava has to be Tattva Drishti himself. Tattva Drishti is a Jiva with the Antakarana Ityadi, body, mind, sense complex. And he is said to be Jagata Adhara Adhisthanancha. Then as you analyze the Tattva Drishti Upadhi, Jiva Upadhi, and when you say Tava, the shed should be taken in the referring to the first person, not to the third person. So it is me. When I am the sadhaka, it is me who is the Adhara and Adhisthana. Now who is that me should be inquired in detail. Anyway, Rajvajnana Mithyabhuta Sarpa Pratibhasati. In the example we have seen, the Rajvajnana leads to the Avarna on Rajju leads to Vikshepa of Sarpa. Therefore, Sarpa Pratibhasati. Tatra Mithyabhuta Sarpadinam Rajjuhu Adhara Adhisthanam Cha Bhavati. Rajju is the Adhara and Adhisthana. How so? Initially you said Sakshi Chaitanya. Even before that, you said Rajya Vachinna Chaitanya. How do you suddenly land on Rajju as the Adhara and Adhisthana? How can that be? Because you have specifically negated Rajju as Adhisthana. Now you are saying it is not only Adhisthana, Adhara also. Yadyapi Mukhya Siddhanta. So this is important, okay? Mukhya Siddhanta. We do give concessions initially. But the progression should be towards Mukhya Siddhanta. That is why you see options are given. And the last option, or usually the last option, generally, Trayena, last option, if there have been objections to the earlier options given, to anything, to any question asked, there are explanations given, Athava, Athava, Athava. Most likely, if there are objections with the earlier, then the last is the Mukhya Siddhanta. So in the earlier setup also, we saw three options when the Adhisthana Chaitanya for the Padartha Vishaya and the Vishaya Jnana were different. There we saw three options of Nivritti of Sarpa and Sarpa Jnana. Then we saw the Bahya Chaitanya and Antara Chaitanya not being segmented at all. Therefore, Vishaya Chaitanya, Vishaya Adhisthana, as well as the Vishaya Jnana Adhisthana was Sakshi Chaitanya itself. That is Mukhya Siddhanta. So Yadyapi Mukhya Siddhanta Bhuta Dvitiya Pakshe. Discounting the earlier, which had three options, Dvitiya Pakshe Mithya Sarpadi Adhisthanam Vrityupaita Chaitanyam, which is Sakshi Chaitanyam, Iti Prathama Pakshe Rajupaita Chaitanyam, Iti Cha Uktatvat. Na kasmin chiddapi pakshe rajvadi jadam adhisthanam bhavati. So even though we have said in the Mukhya Siddhanta, which was mentioned later, that the Vrityupai Chaitanya वृत्योपहित चैतन्य साक्षी चैतन्य दैट इज द आधा अधिष्ठान फॉर मिथ्या सर्प इत्यादि दि भ्रमस्थल फॉर ऑल द अध्यास वृत्योपहित चैतन्य विद साक्षी चैतन्य इन साइड एंड आउट साइड इट इज द अधिष्ठान बट इन द केस ऑफ सर्प इट इज द वृत्तिपहित चैतन्य इज द अधिष्ठान इन द सेकेंड केस विच इज मुख्य सिद्धांत इन द फर्स्ट केस प्रथम पक्षे रज्जुपहित चैतन्य रज्जुपहित चैतन्य इज द अधिष्ठान फॉर सर्प बाह्य सर्प भ्रमस्थल इन दि भ्रमस्थल इति च उक्तत्वात् नो ऑप्शन ऑफ रज्जु बीइंग द अधिष्ठान वाज एवर गिवन सो फार न कस्मिंचिदपि पक्षे रज्ज्वादि जडम अधिष्ठानम भवति वाज नेवर गिवन रज्जु इज नॉट द अधिष्ठान वी इन फैक्ट डिस्काउंटेड दैट तथापि प्रथम पक्षे चैतन्य निष्ठाधिष्ठानत्वे रज्जु रज्जु रूप सॉरी तथापि इवन देन प्रथम पक्षे इन द प्रथम पक्ष इज व्हाट रज्जु अवच्छिन्न चैतन्य इज द अधिष्ठान फॉर सर्प प्रथम पक्षे चैतन्य निष्ठ अधिष्ठानत्वे चैतन्य निष्ठ अधिष्ठानत्वे रज्जु उपाधिर भवति इफ द चैतन्य विच इज द रज्जोच्छिन्न चैतन्य आउटसाइड इज द अधिष्ठान देन चैतन्य निष्ठ अधिष्ठानत्वे रज्जु उपाधि भवति What is the upadhi for Rajju Avachinna Chaitanya? Obviously, Rajju is the upadhi. So, Rajju being the upadhi, ityataha, stula drishti is vyavahara drishti, where there is not much analysis done. Stula drishtya, Rajju reva adhishtanam ityuchyate. Rajju is called as the adhishtanam in the vyavaharika drishti, stula drishti. But Mukhya Siddhanta is what? Not only Rajyochinna Chaitanya. We will even replace the Rajyochinna Chaitanya with Sakshi Chaitanya as the Adhishthana. That is the Mukhya Siddhanta. Mithya Bhuta Sarpadir Yatha Rajyur Adhishthanam Adharascha Bhoti Tatha Mithya Jagatas Tomeva Adhishthanam Adharascha Bhoti. This explanation wouldn't have been needed if the Tvam Padartha was Lakshyartha. If the Tvam Padartha was intended as Lakshyartha here, the sadhu would have just said that it is Sakshi Chaitanya who is referred to as Tvam here. He Tattva Drishti. He Tattva Drishti. But what did he do? He explained the setup in Vyavahara and in Vyavaharika Drishti, Rajju is the Adhishthana and Adhara. Similarly, in the Vyavahara Drishti itself, considering that the prapancha is pratibhasika satta. Now we do not have three sattas. We have only two sattas really. One is the paramarthika satta. The other is the pratibhasika satta, which includes the vyavaharika. That is why swapna example is given. That is why rajju sarpa is given. The example of where there are three sattas, that time the mrudghata example is given. Mrudghata example is given to show the karya karana prakriya, and then karya being abhinna from karana is shown. That is not the mukhya siddhanta though, because mrudghata has lot of flaws in the sense the example, the shruti explains it, but then there are so many questions there because mrud is transforming. It is not Murad appearing as Ghata, although we explain it as so. The person who is trying to understand, he still says that Murad is transforming. There we have to explain that the Avidya or Maya is transforming, but Chit does not change. It is a Nama Rupa Bheda. Even if you say it is a Nama Rupa Bheda, the Rupa of the Murad has changed. You can say Nama has changed, nothing has changed. Rupa has changed. That is why in the Chandogya Shruti also, where Mrudghata example is taken, the Shruti says Vacharambha Vikaro Namadhyam. Namadhyam, Dheya Pratyaya is used for Matra. Matra means Nama Matra. Does not discuss Rupa at all. The Shruti itself does not talk about Rupa. Talks about only Nama Bheda. Because Rupa Bheda is there. Rupa Bheda, the Karana has changed its Rupa. It has become Ghata. Therefore, that example is not used in this mukhya siddhant. Mukhya siddhanta is there is only one other satta which is mithya. We don't have to give it a name. Pratibhasika may be difficult for people to digest. So it is a mithya satta which is different from, which is not really there compared to the paramarthika satta. That is the reason he says mithya bhuta sarpadir yatha rajjuhu adhishthanam adharascha, which was never discussed earlier in vyavaharika satta. Rajju is the adhishthana and adhara. Similarly, tatha mithya jagatah tvamev adhishthanam adharascha bhavasi. That tvam is tattva drishti, or any sadhaka who sees the prapancha. Now here the argument can be, there are so many jivas they are seeing, but the real siddhanta is what? There is only one jiva who is non-different from Brahma. That is a siddhanta. But there is one samsari jiva who is different from the asamsari Ishvara. Then aikya is taught between them. Because the eka jiva is also chaitanya, is chit, swarupata chit, sachidananda. And the tatpadartha, lakshartha is also chaitanya, sachidananda vastu. There is no bheda between these two. There is only upadhi krita bheda. That being the case, one may ask, no, there is a prapancha outside, there are people outside, there are things, and there are so many pranis and pakshis and kitas, devatas, rakshasas, bhuta pishashas, whatever you want to talk about, you can keep on talking about. But who is the cognizer? How do you know that there are people outside? How do you know that you have sharira? That is why Swapna example is given. How do you know that you have sharira? In Swapna you have sharira. There are other sharira similarly. There are other jivas similarly. You yourself are not a segmented jiva who you consider yourself to be in the Swapna. Even during the Swapna avastha, you think it is real. There is a pratiti of reality. There is real bhaya, real dukkha. There is real sukha also. During the dream, it feels real. There is a pratiti of reality. But it isn't so. On waking up, do those jivas continue? In the Swapna Prapancha, they do not continue. Before the dream, they weren't there. So during the dream, if they are cognized, they are all cognized by you, including you yourself with the body, mind, sense complex is cognized by you. That waker consciousness, you, is the reality who cannot make a claim that there are so many jivas. How can I say there is only one jiva? There is only one jiva who cognizes others. Those others are also proven only by this cognizer. The cognizer not being there, there cannot be a proof for the others being existent. And even when the cognizer is cognizing, that is no proof for the existence of others. There is no proof for existence of the sharira which is cognized. That is why in Dridrishya Viveka, Bhagavan Vidyaranyacharya says, Drishyatvat Mithya. The Purvapakshi says, no, you see it, how can you call it unreal? They say drishyatvat satyam, we say drishyatvat mithya. Just like the table, fan, PC, mobile, whatever you see, that is mithya. We never confuse ourselves with the table being my own sharira as myself. Similarly, drishyatvam is common between the table and me, this sharira. I see this antakkarana also drishyatvat mithya. Everything that is cognized is mithya. Swapnavat, we can say Swapnavat also. That is the reason mithya, that is the reason he has to explain why Rajju is the upadhi. Otherwise, Sadhu would have directly gone to saying that, just like we have said, Sakshi Chaitanya is the Adhishthana. In this case also, Sakshi Chaitanya is the Adhishthana for the Prapancha. But he did not say that. He explained in Vyavaharika Drishti, Stula Drishtya, Rajjureva Adhishthanam Ityuchyate. Similarly, Mithyabhuta Sarpadir Yatha Rajjur Adhishthanam Adharascha Bhavati Tatha Mithya Jagatas Tvameva Adhishthanam Adharascha Bhavasi. Mind you, this is not Mukhya Siddhanta. दिस इज स्थूल दृष्ट्या. मुख्य सिद्धांत इज देर इज नथिंग अदर देन चैतन्य विच इज वन विदाउट अ सेकेंड एंड दैट विल बी द आधार एंड अधिष्ठान. एनीवे आई हैड टू स्पेंड सम टाइम हियर बिकॉज दिस क्वेश्चन लिंगर्स ऑन एंड सो मेनी ऑब्जेक्शंस आर देयर एंड आई हैव हर्ड इट फ्रॉम सो मेनी सिद्धांतिन्स सो कॉल्ड सिद्धांतिन्स बिकॉज दे हैव मिसअंडरस्टैंडिंग and they have compulsion to separate our siddhanta as different from Bauddhas, Kshanika Vijnanavadis. We don't have to have that compulsion. They have copied us. If they fail, they themselves fail. It is not our failure. There should be no issue by saying that, yes, some parts of Kshanika Vijnanavada is same as Shruti Siddhanta, Shruti Gata Siddhanta. But it is not that everything is same. We are just following the Shruti which says, you, the Jiva, is Chaitanya Swarupataha and being Chaitanyam, you are Brahma. And therefore, everything is superimposed on Chaitanya who finds himself a Jiva, who is one who is seeking Mukti. Therefore, he himself is the Adhara and Adhishthana. Atmana Samanya Rupam Adhara Vishesha Rupam Adhishthana. So what is Adhara? Adhishthana, I understand what is Adhara. So here both seem very close. Adhara and Adhishthana. What is the difference between the two? That is explained here. Samanya Rupa Idam Amsha is Adhara. Vishesha Rupa is Adhishthana. Idam Amsha in the case of Rajju Sarpa. Then in Atma, we have to describe what is Samanya Rupa. That happens to be Sat. Sat is Samanya Rupa. It provides Satta to the Prapancha. Therefore, it becomes the Adhara. What about Adhishthana? Adhishthana because Spuranam Ityadi is lent by Atma to everything cognized. Just by mere presence. That is the Vishesha Rupa and thereby becomes an Adhishthana. Atra Idam Akutam. What is to be seen here? Rajjoho swarupa dvayam asti. There are two factors in Rajju. In the case of Rajju Sarpa, ekam samanya rupam, aparam vishesh rupam iti cha. We have seen this. Tatra iyam iti samanya rupam. Iyam is strilinga because Rajju is strilinga. And it is idam amsha basically. Tatra iyam iti samanya rupam, Rajju iti vishesh rupam. Rajju is nama rupa which is vishesha. अयम सर्प इति भ्रांति दशाया मिथ्याभूत सर्पेण तादात्म्यापन्नम सद्भासमानम अयम और रादर अयम सर्प सत तादात्म्यापन्नम सत भासमानम अयम इति दैट इज अ बेटर वे टू एक्सप्रेस इट. अयम सर्प इति भ्रांति दशाया इन दि भ्रमस्थल ड्यूरिंग दि भ्रांति वी सी एज नॉट एज इयम रज्जुः बट अयम सर्पः. भ्रांतिदशायां मिथ्याभूत सर्पेण तादात्म्यापन्नम् देयर इज अ तादात्म्य तद्भाव तद्भाव इज तादात्म्यम् सो तदात्मनः भावः तादात्म्यम् एंड व्हाट इज तदात्मा सः एव आत्मयस्य सः तदात्मा एंड देन तस्य भावः तादात्म्यम् मिथ्याभूत सर्पेण तादात्म्य आपन्नम सत. व्हाट इज दैट अयम अयम इज दैट अयम इति दैट हैज बिकम नॉन डिफरेंट हैज गॉट तादात्म्य विथ व्हाट मिथ्याभूत सर्प अयम सो इदम अंश विच हैज समहाउ मिक्स्ड अप विद द मिथ्या सर्प इंस्टेड ऑफ द रज्जु. इफ अयम विच इज इदम अंश If it is rightfully in Samanadikaranyam and Tadatmya with Rajju, then Shabdata it will change to Iyam, Iyam Rajju. But it changes to Ayam because Mithyabhuta Sarpa comes about to be in Samanadikaranyam by Tadatmya Sambandha. Mithyabhuta Sarpena Tadatmyapannam Sat Bhasamanam Ayam Iti. Then this Idam Amsha appears to be Ayam. Because it has become one with the Pullinga Sarpa. Ayam iti yat swarupam tat samanya rupam. That is saman. So I know that something exists. This. भ्रांति दशायां यत स्वरूपं न भासते यस्य स्वरूपस्य साक्षात्कार मात्रेण भ्रमः निवर्तते तदेव रज्जोर विशेष रूपम्। सो व्हाट इज विशेष रूपम्? देयर इज अ डेफिनेशन गिवन, दिस इज अ लक्षण। भ्रांति दशायां यत स्वरूपं न भासते, व्हाट इज नॉट सीन इन द भ्रांति दशा? सर्प, सर्प इज सीन, रज्जु इज नॉट सीन। यत स्वरूपं न भासते, सर्पः भासते, हियर सर्प इज सीन, सर्प प्रतिभासते। यत स्वरूपं न भासते, रज्जुः न अवभासते, न भासते, देयरफॉर रज्जु इज नॉट कॉग्नाइज्ड इन द भ्रांति दशा। एंड यस्य स्वरूपस्य, यस्य कस्य? रज्जोः, रज्जोः स्वरूपस्य, यस्य स्वरूपस्य साक्षात्कार मात्रेण, देयर इज अ रज्जु साक्षात्कार नीडेड फॉर भ्रमा निवर्तनम टू टेक प्लेस। सो भ्रमो निवर्तते, यस्य स्वरूपस्य साक्षात्कार मात्रेण, नथिंग एल्स इज नीडेड। इफ यू हैव रज्जु साक्षात्कार देन दी सर्प भ्रम गोज अवे। सो देयर आर टू थिंग्स, विच इज अननोन एंड नोइंग विच वन इज फ्री फ्रॉम भ्रम, दैट इज कॉल्ड एज विशेष रूप, तदेव रज्जोर विशेष रूप। नाउ दिस इज टू बी एक्सटेंडेड टू दी एक्सेम्प्लीफाइड आत्मा। एवं सिमिलरली एवमेव आत्मनोपेकः, सॉरी आत्मनः अपि एकः, एकः सामान्य रूपं अपरं विशेष रूपं इति रूपद्वयम् अस्ति। सो इन आत्मा आल्सो वी शुड टेक द सिमिलैरिटी ऑफ टू फैक्टर्स, सामान्य अंश एंड विशेष अंश। व्हाट इज द सामान्य रूप? तत्र सद् रूपं सामान्य रूपं, सत् सच्चित् आनंद सत्यम ज्ञानम अनंतम, देन देयर इज ए अद्वितीय निर्गुणत्व, ऑल दीज अदर, वॉट एवर अदर वर्ड्स यू यूज टू एक्सप्लेन द आत्मा बाय निगेटिंग समथिंग एल्स, दैट इज ए विशेष रूप। सद् रूप इज सामान्य रूप, सत् कैनॉट बी मिस्ड। नो वन सेज दैट आई एम नॉट एग्जिस्टेंट बिकॉज दैट स्टेटमेंट इटसेल्फ इज एरोनियस, देयर विल बी नो शाब्द बोध। तत्र सद्रूपं सामान्य रूपं, कस्य? आत्मनः सामान्य रूपं। असंगत्व कूटस्थ, असंगत्व कूटस्थत्व नित्यत्व शुद्धत्व मुक्तत्व आदि विशेष रूपं। ऑल द अदर्स आर असंग, आत्मा इज असंग, ओ यस, बट विशेष रूप। हाउ डू आई नो आत्मा इज असंग? आई डू नॉट नो, आई नो आई एग्जिस्ट, बट डू आई नो आई एम असंग? नो, आई एम कनेक्टेड टू बॉडी माइंड सेंस कॉम्प्लेक्स, व्हाई आई हैव तादात्म्य भाव, I consider myself as a body mind sense complex. It is seen in my vyavahar and in my language. I have mamakara with my relatives and friends. Raga dvesha is there with others, sentient and insentient. So asangatva cannot be there, it is unknown. This has to be taught. Asangatva, how am I asanga? I need a bath, not once, twice. Still, I don't feel myself as pure. How can there be asanga? Asangatva cannot be there. This is a erroneous thinking. Therefore, sangatvam is thought to be my nature. Whoever I come in association with, I make friends. Asangatva, kutastha, unchanging. How can I be kutastha still? So many things. I mean, my mind is thinking endlessly. Even when I wake up in from the deepest of my sleep, the mind has already started running. Jumping here and there, and it is not my mind, it is me. No, I am sad, I am happy. All emotions are associated through Sangha, and then I no longer consider, I have never considered myself as Kutastha. Nityatva Bahuduram, I am going to die. God knows when, but I am going to die. What Nityatva? Not for a moment also I can hold on to anything. My nature is never still, not kutastva, never still. Where will be nityatva? Ever changing, nityatvam bahuduram. Shuddhatva we already seen. Ashuddha through and through. Body is ashuddha, mind is ashuddha. If I see something, eat something, smell something, I need achamanam. Ashuddha through and through, very shuddhatva, muktatva, ever bound, samsari jiva, where is the muktatvam? So samanya rupa is sadrupa, which is not missed. बट असंगत्व कूटस्थ नित्यत्व शुद्धत्व मुक्तत्व आदि आदि पद विल ब्रिंग इन अदर्स ऑल्सो साधु हिमसेल्फ विल मेंशन द अदर्स सो विल सी देन विशेष रूपम दैट इज अ विशेष रूप ऑफ आत्मा विच इज मी प्रत्येगात्मा तथा ही स्थूल सूक्ष्म शरीर संघातो अस्ति इति कार्यकरण संघात भ्रांति दशायामपि मिथ्याभूत कार्यकरण संघातात् अभिन्नतया सद्रूपं प्रकाशते सो इवन वेन सूक्ष्म स्थूल सूक्ष्म शरीर संघात अस्ति देयर इज अ बॉडी माइंड सेंस कॉम्प्लेक्स शरीरत्रय इज देयर इति कार्यकरण संघात भ्रमदशायम और भ्रांति दशायामपि even when I erroneously consider myself as associated with the karyakarana sanghata there is tadatmya sambandha still even then api mithyabhuta karyakarana sanghatad abhinnataya sadrupam prakashate the body exists karya exists karana exists karya is sharira stula sharira karana sukshma sharira itya and part of sukshma sharira is upalakshana संघातात् अभिन्नतया सद्रूपं प्रकाशते इवन इफ आई एम वन विद देम स्टिल दे एग्जिस्ट सो आई एग्जिस्ट देयर मे बी कन्फ्यूजन दैट आई एग्जिस्ट बिकॉज द बॉडी इज देयर और एज ए फ्रेंच फिलोसोफर हु बिकेम फेमस बाय सेइंग आई थिंक देयरफॉर आई एम कंप्लीटली एरोनियस I think, therefore, I am. It's an anumana. I don't need to know that I exist only when I think. I exist even without thinking. Otherwise, in Sushupti, have I died? Ridiculous thinking. Because there is no Shruti backing. All Kapola Kalpita. I think, therefore, I am. No, you think. You are there. Further, you think. You are bound because you consider yourself to be a thinker. But in such a case also, sadrupam prakashate. Ata eva sadrupam atmana samanya rupam ityuchyate. Because in bhranti dasha also, no one misses this satta. No one thinks that I do not exist. Everyone knows that they exist. Karya karana sangata brahma samaye atmana asangatva kutasthatva नित्यत्व शुद्धत्व मुक्तत्व आदि स्वरूपम न प्रतिभाति बट इन भ्रांति दशा वी सॉ नोबडी अंडरस्टैंड्स एनी ऑफ दिस एज वन्स ओन स्वरूप न प्रतिभाति आत्मनः असंगत्वादि स्वरूपेण भानेतु बट वन्स वन अंडरस्टैंड्स ऑल दिस स्वरूपतः आई एम असंग कूटस्थ नित्य शुद्ध मुक्त बुद्ध When that bhana takes place, jnana dashaya, tu shariradi sangata brahmo nishesham nivartate, then the brahma that I am sharira ityadi, that goes away. Tasmad, therefore, that is a vishesha rupa. Tasmad, asangatva kutastatva, nityatva shuddhatva muktatva, muktatva, then what? Adipadena, advitiyatva, vyapakatva, advitiyatva, there is no one other than me. There is no sharira other than me. So there is no Atma other than me, there is no Anatma other than me. Meaning Brahma, there is no second Brahmatma, there is no second Abrahmatma. Within me also there is no Bheda. I am one homogeneous entity. So there is no Swagata Bheda and other types of Bhedas. There is no other Bheda also. So Brahma, other Brahmatma is not there, Abrahmatma is not there, and within me also there is no division. That is why Asangatva, Kutasthatva, Nityatva, Shuddhatva, Muktatva, Advitiyatva. This Advitiyatva, therefore Ekam Eva Advitiyam. Ekam Eva Kara is there, plus Advitiya. That is the Shruti Vakya. Eka would have been sufficient, but not Eka. Why? Because there can be, Eka can become two, then three, but then Advitiya stops it to be, Eka will always remain Eka because Advitiya is there. There can never be a second. Which kind of a second? Conscious or, you know, sentient or insentient? There can be none. There is no second. Vyapakatva. Vyapakatva is all pervasiveness. because there is one, there is none other, it has to be vyapaka. And then again adi, anything else that the shruti says anywhere, all that has to be included here. That is a vishesha. Therefore tasmad asangatva kutastatva nityatva shuddhatva muktatvad advitiyatva vyapakatvadikam atmana vishesha rupa. So sat on one side as samanya rupa, everything else on the other side as vishesha rupa, which has to be known for mukti. Samasta brahmeshu samanya swarupam adhara iti. Therefore sat, satta is the adhara, everything else is adhishtana iti vishesha rupam adhishtanam iti cha uchyate. मिथ्या सर्पाश्रय भूत रज्जो हो इयम इति सामान्य रूपम सर्पस्य आधारः रज्जु इति विशेष रूपम अधिष्ठानम चेता भवति तथा मिथ्या प्रपंच आश्रय भूत आत्मनः सामान्य आत्मकम सामान्यात्मक सद्रूपम सामान्यात्मक विच इज सद्रूप दैट इज द प्रपंचस्य आधारः मीनिंग ओ तत्व दृष्टि यू are the adhara and adhishtana, meaning what? You who knows that he is existent, that satta of yours is the adhara, and asangatva advitiyatva ityadi vishesha rupam adhishtanam cha bhavati, and every other swarupata, whatever you are, that is the adhishtana for this prapancha. Ayancha vibhagaha adhara adhishtanayoho shrimat shankara bhagavat padacharya prashishya bhuta sarvajnyatma munindrena संक्षेप शारीरकाख्य स्वग्रंथे प्रदर्शितः. सो देयर इज सर्वज्ञात्मन मुनींद्र हु हैज रिटन द ग्रंथ संक्षेप शारीरक. शारीरक इज शारीरक सूत्रास आर ब्रह्म सूत्रास. ब्रीफली ही हैज पुट देम, इवन इफ सी ब्रह्म सूत्र इज ऑलरेडी ब्रीफ बिकॉज इट इज सूत्र, बट दे आर 555 इन नंबर. So, extremely difficult. Nyaya Grantha. Nyaya Prasthana. We cannot discount Nyaya because in Prasthana Traya itself, you have Nyaya Grantha. It is called, in Brahma Sutra is Nyaya Prasthana. Gita is Smriti Prasthana. Upanishads are Shruti Prasthana. So, Shruti, Smriti and Nyaya Prasthana, all three are there. So, Nyaya is needed. Because Buddhi understands only Nyaya, Tarka. And that is made Sankshepa. So it is a difficult grantha. Sankshepa Sharirika Akhya Swagranthe Pradarshita. Who is Srimad Shankara Bhagavat Padacharya Prashishya? Very, very well known. Sarvajnyatma Muni is well known. Sankshepa Sharirika itself is well known. So he has explained this vibhaga of Adhara and Adhishtana. So it is based on that. Mithya Jagata Atmano Anyo Drashta Vaktavya Iti Prashnaha. So Tattva Drishti is having a question because now he has understood I am the Adhara as well as Adhishthana. And just like Shweta Ketu in Chandogya Upanishad Shashtodhyaya, who was taught Tattvamasi, you are that. Who is that you? He starts with Shweta Ketu. Iti Namnaha Ya Prasiddha. Who knew, who was a Chaturveda Pandita, who just came back from his Gurukula, 25 years old. And then slowly, with each Tattvamasi, with each question, each elaboration, with each example, his doubts vanished. And then he landed on the Pratyagatma, which happens to be called as Shvetaketu, but has nothing to do with Namarupa, because it is Asanga, Nitya, Kutastha, Ityadi, Vishesha Rupa. When he was taught Tattvamasi, that time he knew that the Svetaketu me exists. So Sadrupa, Samanya Rupa was known. But then, as and when it was taught, he landed on each and every Vishesha Rupa, and finally, the Pratyagatma is completely known. Not as an object, but as one's own Swarupa, as Brahma, Brahmabhinna. Similarly, in this case also, Tattva Drishti starts by understanding all this, but he is still Tattva Drishti. So he asks, Hey Swami, Shri Sadguru, Ko Vasya Mithyabhuta Jagato Drashta Bhavet? Who is really the cognizer of this Mithya Prapancha? नहीं अस्य मिथ्या जगत, बिकॉज इफ यू हैव सेड दैट यू मीनिंग आई एम दी द्रष्टा, आई दी द्रष्टा एम दी आधार एंड अधिष्ठान, यस इन यू हू सीज, नाउ हू इज दैट सीयर, द्रष्टा कहा, ओके आई एम दी आधार और रादर द्रष्टा इज द आधार, यू हू इज द कॉग्नाइजर इज द आधार एंड अधिष्ठान, बट हू इज द कॉग्नाइजर, सो कोवास्य मिथ्याभूत जगत द्रष्टा भवेत, अर्लियर ही हैड आस्क्ड कह आधार अधिष्ठानंच, देयर द्रष्टा इज द आधार अधिष्ठान, सो कह द्रष्टा, नाउ द क्वेश्चन इज हू इज दैट द्रष्टा, नहीं अस्य मिथ्या जगत आधार अधिष्ठानो उभयात्मक आत्मा एव द्रष्टा भवितुम अर्हति, दैट द्रष्टा कैन नॉट बी आत्मा, व्हाई, बिकॉज आई मीन आत्मा एव द्रष्टा भवितुम न अर्हति, व्हाई, बिकॉज आधार एंड अधिष्ठान उभयात्मक इज आत्मा, दैट कैन नॉट बी द्रष्टा, आधार एंड अधिष्ठान हैव टू बी डिफरेंट इन तत्वदृष्टिज माइंड, ही गिव्स एन एग्जांपल, तथा अदृष्टत्वात् नेवर हैव आई सीन आधार एंड अधिष्ठान सेम, एंड यू आर टेलिंग मी आई एम द आधार एंड अधिष्ठान, आई द कॉग्नाइजर, हाउ कैन दैट बी, तथा अदृष्टत्वात् तस्मात् सर्व जगत आधार अधिष्ठान भावेन स्थितत्वात् आत्मनः तदन्येनैव केनचित् तद्रष्टा भाव्यम्। Now if you say no आधार एंड अधिष्ठान, see आधार अधिष्ठान उभयात्मक आत्मा एव द्रष्टा भवितुं न अर्हति, his question is about द्रष्टा, and I'll just make a correction, the guru has explained that आधार एंड अधिष्ठान is आत्मा in the earlier thing, that he has understood, now he is saying earlier you had told me that आधार एंड अधिष्ठान is you who is seer, who is the drashta, now that is the question, the question is not about adhara and adhishthana, because adhara and adhishthana we have seen rajju in the example, so adhara adhishthana can be one, he is saying adhara adhishthana on one side and drashta on the other side, both cannot be one, because in the case of rajju also, rajju sarpa, sarpa adhara and adhishthana is rajju, but who is the sarpa drashta, sarpa drashta is not the rajju, so that is the question, so I said that Adhar and Adhishthana are not seen as one. That is not the question. He is saying Tatha Adrishtatvat means what? Drashta, same as Adhar and Adhishthana, is not seen anywhere in the example. In your example also, he tells, Hey Swamin, Shri Sadguru, in your example also, Rajju is the Adhar and Adhishthana, but Rajju is not the Drashta of the Sarpa. Sarpa is seen by someone else. Although, Rajju is the Adhar and Adhishthana of Sarpa. Sarpa Drashta is someone else. Other than, else means someone other than the Rajju, meaning someone other than the Adhar and Adhishthana. That is Tatha Adrashtatvat. Therefore, Atma Eva Drashtana Bhavitumarati. Why? Because Atma you have explained as Adhar and Adhishthana. So, Drashta should be someone other than Atma. So, Kasa Drashta? तस्मात् सर्व जगत आधार अधिष्ठान भावेन स्थितत्वात्, सिंस आत्मनः आधार अधिष्ठान भावेन स्थितत्वात्, और अदर आत्मा इज व्हाट इज आधार अधिष्ठान फॉर द एंटायर मिथ्या प्रपंच, देयरफॉर आत्मनः आधार अधिष्ठान भावेन स्थितत्वात् तदन्य इज आत्मान्य अन्येनैव केनचित् तद्द्रष्टा भाव्यम्, सो हू शुड बी दी द्रष्टा, इट कैनॉट बी आधार एंड अधिष्ठान विच इज आत्मा, सो अदर देन आत्मा शुड बी दी द्रष्टा, सर्पाद्याधार अधिष्ठान भूत रज्ज्वादेर अन्यः एव तद्द्रष्टा पुरुषो यथा भवति तद्वत्, इन योर एग्जाम्पल ऑल्सो गुरु यू हैव सेड दैट आधार एंड अधिष्ठान इज रज्जु, बट रज्जु इज सीन बाय समवन एल्स, नॉट द रज्जु इटसेल्फ, तद्वत् देर हैज टू बी सम Like the Purusha who is separate from the Adhar Adhishthana Bhuta Rajju, in the Rajju Sarpa example, this Purusha sees the Sarpa, not the Rajju, Tadvat Atrapi. Kovasti Jagatasya Drashta Pratyagatmana Anyaha. So there has to be some cognizer who is different from the Adhar Adhishthana Bhuta Pratyagatma, who sees this Prapancha, Iti Shishya Pruchyati. He asks, what is the answer? Tatra Samadhanam Loke Yad Yad Mithya Vastu. तत्सर्वं स्वाधिष्ठाने कल्पितं भवति। whatever is the mithya vastu in the brahmasthala, it is always imagined in the adhisthana, its own adhisthana. Adhisthanam cha dvividam. Now adhisthana is also of two ways, two types. One is chetana, other is achetana, jada and ajada. Ekam chetanatmakam, aparam jadatmakam iti. In the example, you cannot use everything and extend it to exemplify. But this is what happens. We try to extend and raise objections on the example because we do not understand what is the example extending to the example, exemplified. Not everything applies to the exemplified. If everything did, then it wouldn't be an example, it will be the same exemplified. That is why Bhagavan Bhashyakara in some Bhashya he explains what is he gives a lakshana of Udharana. Udharana is ekadesha comparison. Comparison of one part of the example with the exemplified, and that being shown, the others have to be understood. You should not extend the others, you have to understand the others. That is an Udharana, that is an example. So here also, there is a chetatmaka, chetanatmaka and jadatmaka adhishtana. In the example, it is jadatmaka rajju. Whereas in the exemplified, it is atma which is chetanatma. Therefore, you should not extend everything from the example and find flaws in the exemplified. Yatra adhishtanam jadam iti angi kriyate. There you are right. Where the adhishtana is jada like rajju, tatra adhishtana danyayava drashta bhavati. Because jada cannot see, all jada is for the purpose of another ajada, chetana vastu. This is a niyama. Tatra adhishthana. Why adhishthana danyaha? Because adhishthana is jada, jada cannot be a drashtru. Therefore, adhishthana anyaiva drashta bhavati, yatratu. On the other hand, yatratu chetanam adhishthanam bhavati. Adhishthana chetana tatra swasmin aropita sa sarvasya adhishthanam eva drashtru na anyata. The adhishthana is chetana. How will the chetana miss what is superimposed on itself? If I am imagining, you don't see what I am imagining. That is why swapna is seen only by me, the chetana, me who has kalpana. If I am daydreaming, you can make out that I am daydreaming. But can you know what am I daydreaming? You cannot see. You cannot see my sapna. Who sees the sapna? Sapna, in fact, adhishtana is the drashta if the adhishtana is chetana. Anubhava siddha. Yatra cha, yatra tu chetanam adhishtana. Tatra swasmin naropitasya sarvasya adhishtanam eva drashtu. Eva. Natu anyaha. Impossible for another to be a cognizer. Why? Because of the simple reason that I am chetana, on me there is a superimposition. How can I miss it? How can another see it? Na anyat. In fact, there is no anya. That is the siddhanta. But here, to explain the question, to remove the doubt, it is said that this is the niyama. Where there is jada adhishtana, you need drashta, who is separate from the adhishtana. But when there is a chetana adhishtana, that chetana adhishtana himself or itself is the drashta. Yatha swapna prapanchasya adhishtanam sakshi chaitanyam tadeva tadrashtu cha bhavati evam evasya jagrat jagatopi atma eva adhishtanam sa eva tasya drashta cha. So through the example of swapna, it is clear, we already saw that. Mandha adhikari samana mandha adhikari samadhanartham. Now, although this is being taught to Tattva Drishti, who is an Uttama Adhikari, still the others also have to understand. Therefore, Mandadikari Samadhanartham. For the Samadhana of the Mandadikari, Mandadikari Samadhanartham, Stula Drishtya. So, you come down to the level of the Mandadikari. The Shruti very compassionately comes down to the level of the Mandadikari. So do everyone who teach the Shruti. Stula drushtya rajvadikam sarpadyadhyasadhisthanam iti ashritya etadrusha shanka samadhane krite. Shanka and samadhanas are made keeping what in mind? Mandadikari in mind. And for the Mandadikari samadhana itself, the शंका इज बीन रेज एज वेल एज समाधान इज बीन रेज स्थूल दृष्ट्या रज्ज्वादिकम सर्पाद्यध्यास अधिष्ठानम रज्जु इज द अधिष्ठान ऑफ सर्पा इज टेकन इन द केस ऑफ earlier also you have seen stula drushtya vyavaharika drushtya really rajju is not the adhishthana there is never a jada adhishthana for anything adhishthana is always chetana so even in the rajju sthala brahma sthala rajju sarpa is being seen there also rajju is not the adhishthana but purva pakshi or the siddhanti sadhaka has a samshaya this is by stula drushti because mandhadikari have to be catered to who see rajju as the adhishthana but this tattva drishti who is uttama adhikari he does not have that question per se this is what is expressed here mandadikari samadhanartham stula drishtya rajjvadikam sarpadyadhyasa adhishthanam iti ashritya only if you take that rajju is the adhishthana for sarpa which is vyavaharika drishtya stula drishtya then this question can come but what has been explained to tattva drishti earlier mukhya siddhanta is that the sakshi chaitanya is the adhishthana even for the sarpa rajju sarpa rajju is not the adhishthana and even if you dilute it a little then also siddhanta is what rajju avachinna chaitanya so it is chetana vastu which is the adhishthana not rajju which is jada so this question itself should not come up but it has come up because there is a stula drishti catering to mandadikari where rajju is said to be the adhishthana for sarpa therefore adhara and adhishthana being rajju which is jada there is rajju anya chaitanya who is supposed to be sakshi chaitanya who is the drashta but in fact sakshi chaitanya is the adhara and adhishthana and he himself is the drashta paramarthata tu advaita siddhante sarpadya adhyasa adhishthanam sakshi chaitanyam eva drashtu cha tadeva there is no adhishthana और आधार अधिष्ठान अन्य दृष्टा इट इज ऑलवेज द सेम दृष्टा बिकॉज साक्षी चैतन्य अलोन इज द अधिष्ठान इन एवरी केस इन ऑल भ्रम एंड इन इवन इन द केस ऑफ द एग्जेम्प्लीफाइड मिथ्या प्रपंच तस्मात् कल्पित सकल दृश्यांडक सॉरी कल्पित सकल दृश्य अंडकोटि सहस्राणाम अधिष्ठान भूत आत्मा एव दृष्टा देयरफॉर एवरीथिंग दैट इज कल्पित You take the entire Brahmanda also. Underquote is Brahmanda, inclusive of Brahmanda. Who is the Adhishthana? Adhishthana and Adhara is Atma and Atma eva drashta. Na asmin pakshe shankha samadhadhikam prasajyata iti guru raha. He says this doubt need not be entertained at all because everywhere the Adhishthana is Sakshi Chaitanya. And Sakshi Chaitanya alone is the drashta. Na asmin pakshe shanka samadhanadikam. Samadhanadikam. Adi. Adi padena anything else that you shanka samadhana or adi padena, you know, the not being convinced. Impossibilities, etc. Those should not be entertained. Na prasajyata. Na asmin pakshe na prasajyata iti guru raha shanka samadhanadikam. Somehow I am having some trouble reading this. Shanka samadhanadikam. Because there is samanadikaranam so many times I keep on saying that comes to mind. Shanka samadhanadikam prasajyata meaning na prasajyata iti guru raha. That is 164th avarta. We'll look at the next one in the next part. Today is Buddha. Okay, so we'll have Patha on Shukra, I think. Because Guru, I'll not have a Patha and Shanivara because Shukra happens to be Prathama, I think. I'll cross-check and confirm, but I think tomorrow is Amavasya. So I think Friday is Prathama Tithi.
Yes, good. Friday is Prathama.
Prathama, right? Morning. Our time is Prathama, right?
Yes.
So, will not have a part, Guruvara will not have a part. I'll see you on Saturday. Thank you. Sukham Nityam Saprakasham Vyapakam Dham Adhishtanam Buddhya Buddham Buddher Drukyatnu Nirvana Aparam Sarvedant Vidyam Pratyak Paramha Tadeva Annamatyu Nirti Me Nishchitamati Hi. Any questions?
Harivam.
Do you have any question, Amma? Okay, I'll see you in the next part. Namaste.